Ole Miss gets the go-ahead to move a Confederate statue on campus. The Mississippi Department of Archives and History approved the move of the Confederate Soldier Monument. The proposal would allow the statue to be moved from the center of the campus to a Confederate cemetery. The statue was the source of controversy earlier this year amid protests from students in February.